The world we live in is highly interconnected and interdependent. There are organizations whose sole aim is to foster unity and well-being among nations. One such organization is the World Health Organization, who has recently prepared a world report on vision. The global need for eye care is projected to increase dramatically in the coming decades, posing a considerable challenge to health systems. Despite of coordinated efforts during the past 30 years, significant challenges still remain. The World Report on Vision seeks to stimulate action in countries to address these challenges by proposing integrated people-centered eye care, IPEC, as an approach to strengthen the health system and build the foundation for service delivery to address population needs. Integrated people-centered eye care refers to eye care services that are managed and delivered to assure a continuous availability of promotive, preventive, treatment and rehabilitative interventions against the spectrum of eye conditions. Integrated people-centered eye care will also contribute to achieving universal health coverage, UHC, and sustainable development goal number 3, that is, to ensure healthy lives and promote well-being for all at all ages. What are the sustainable development goals? The sustainable development goals, SDGs, also known as the global goals, were adopted by all United Nations member states in 2015 as a universal call to action to end poverty, protect the planet, and ensure that all people enjoy peace and prosperity by 2030. The 17 SDGs are integrated and coherent, which means they recognize that action in one area will affect outcome in others, and that development must balance social, economic and environmental sustainability. Countries of the world have pledged to leave no one behind and are committed to fast-track progress first for those who are furthest behind. That is why the SDGs are designed to bring the world to several life-changing zeros, including zero poverty, hunger, AIDS and discrimination against women and girls. The United Nations Development Programme emphasizes that everyone is needed to reach these ambitious targets. The creativity, knowledge, technology, and financial resources from all of society is necessary to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals. Now back to our review of the World Report on Vision. The overall aims of the report are to raise awareness of the global magnitude and impact of eye conditions and vision impairment and the need to address gaps in data, particularly regarding met and unmet eye care needs, to draw attention towards effective strategies to respond to eye care needs, to take stock of progress and identify the main challenges facing the field of eye care, to emphasize the need for making eye care an integral part of universal health coverage, to make a strong case for integrated people-centered eye care as the way forward, to make recommendations for action to be implemented by all countries to improve the state of eye care. This report is a major milestone through which the World Health Organization has summarized for us the efforts exerted during the bygone years and also given us a vision of the way forward. We will continue exploring the various elements of this report in the coming videos.